structure fire here in this training tower.
John, tell them what's going on.
Well, they're doing a training session right now. So they're pulling one of the feeds. That's firefighter Gabe Blair is setting it up. They're simulating a fire structure, a fire in this training tower right here. Trying to knock it down with the water they already have on the tank while they get the fire hydrant. These lines hooked up and the engineer will be able to fire up these lines. The iron that he's talking about, he's got all that gear to busting down the door. like the captain's calling for another line. All right, so what we've got today was, this is just a training exercise. It's down here at Fire Station 1. And what happened was they simulated a structure fire. They came in, you had the firefighter, Gabe Blair, hook up the main line that comes in. You saw them waiting until they heard from the captain that it was okay to go ahead and leave. They started fighting it, went up to the first floor, went up to the second floor. Then Captain Fields, Captain Mike Fields, Bullhead Fire Station 1 Captain, called for a second line, so Firefighter Blair pulled it off at the front, and firing it on what they called the B side here. So, this is a simulated what would happen if there was a fire out there. See EMT Kim Miles is over there. Being given over here on what you should or should not have done, I don't know. So pretty cool stuff. So thank you for watching, and hopefully you were as entertained as we were.